Hello, everyone. This is the Lineman CM. We are back playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Now, unfortunately, due to a quirk in the thing, because I have to stream off of my profile, but I'm playing this on my wife's, we will be going back to the beginning part every game. But that's a small thing. We load up really quick. I 100% though. Can't wait till they finally give us the Xenoverse 3. And we can do so much more. This is just him saying like, hey, check in with me every day and we can do stuff. Alright, back to the academy where I was. Eventually, Hercule will be right over here for training. So we're going here so we can learn the his challenge quests, because there's some things we've got to learn here. Yeah, because you eventually have to do the Art of the Battle, so you might as well do it with her at the very beginning. And then we have stuff like knock them down, all the way to there. But what we really need is this guy. Oh, I have to do this first, don't I? So let's do knock him down.
You certainly look ready. Well, I guess we better do this. I can tell you really want to reach new heights. Allow me to demonstrate. Once I'm done, you try. Well, think you can handle it? Come on, give it a whirl. Good job. I guess it reflects on the teacher.
This is very, very easy stuff, but it teaches you the basics for some of the more advanced techniques. This is how you can watch guys online who will literally string massive combos together.
Give it a whirl! Good job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Yeah, if you hit it too early or too late, it doesn't count. You have to hit it exactly at the right point.
Oh, talk about surprises. You just keep getting better and better. Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits! Thank you.
Yeah, see, I'm almost to where I can get the do the intermediate. Well, that shows me being full, so...
Greetings.
Huh. Alright. Oh.
Greetings.
Remember to talk to each one of these things. So you can get, you can add all the stuff that you need later. But let's go knock out a parallel quest.
Greetings.
Yeah. These ones, though, are like end of the freaking game. You are super maxed out. So this one, we can get Spirit Slash, which is a pretty good attack. And also, Goku's Clothing. And the Flying Nimbus Soul. So let's do what we end up getting.
That's right, Captain. You're my only brother. I had hoped you would understand. Well, do you think that?
I understand you're a creep who's bent on destroying Earth. That's why I'm gonna stop you.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. What you do, you'll regret this.
You're capable of
prepare to face the might.
I'm in a lot of trouble right now. This is still a whole lot of fun for me. Shoot! It looks like I didn't train enough.
Impossible! What's this power? Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me. This has got to be a joke.
Well, that was fast.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
Alright, I got Goku's damaged turtle hermit-y pants, a regen shard, a power S capsule, and a new evasion skill. Yay! Which is 100% better than the one I had. I can now be seen as
testing. Feeble time patrollers. Can you hear me? With the great power of the Turtles, I will soon have the entire.
So let's look. This one gives me one up on basic attack, one down on key blast supers. This gives me two up on basic attack, but one down on health and one down on strike supers, which I'm focusing on. So yeah, we won't be using that. And I can now take the advancement test. Oh, we will not be using him. For those who don't know, Toa guy you go to pay money or medals to level you up. So with it, you could make yourself ridiculously overpowered very early on. Now, like on a second or third character, 100% I'll do that. But on this, no. Alright, let's get an energy charge. Should be a one-at-a-time fight. Here's next.
Yeah.
shoulder. You have to let your power flow through you.
Nah, I probably won't have Z. Excuse me.
Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that!
That wasn't bad. I got his first mark. For the scatter Kamehameha wave, which I believe is his ultimate. Yeah, right now I'm trying to earn a lot of levels before I go fight the Saiyans, so that it's a little bit easier to go.
keep up with your growth.
Yeah, the
amazing.
The scattered command mail wave seems really cool, but
wow.
It's definitely
there's
not.
There's no way I can match that.
I'm gonna use a lot. You definitely want to come here to get Amy's battle suit, especially if you're playing a female, if you're playing a female, Saiyan. Because it is very much a health boost set. So if you're playing anybody who, they say is, like, low health, that's a great way to mitigate that. And teach you about the shops. There's a skill shop right here.
We have nice new item.
Where you can buy different skills like Sonic Kick, Sledgehammer. All these are really good to buy.
We have nice new
mixing shop. Where you can mix. I don't have any recipes, but if you do, you can make stuff, and later on you can make souls with it. The clothing shop is just what it says on the tin, and the item shop is just that, it's an item shop. Oh, and just so you can see what that does. Mr. Shape Up is to get rid of slime. Power capsules are to give you back your key. All regen is overtime health. And energy is health. Okay.
Yep.
Hey, I'm Goku. Just kidding. So what she wants you to do is to do the Kamehameha way, which I don't think I have yet.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
On. So I have to do a show that manipulates ki. And she teaches me the Kamehameha.
Yep.
Now you come over here.
Kamehameha!
And he does a special beam cannon. Stupid fun stuff to do. Now, Raditz will be right over in this area. I think it's Raditz.
Greetings.
So this can give me the demon clothes, Piccolo with cape, Piccolo's turban, and teach me the solar flare. Definitely good things to learn. I don't really care about knowing the solar flare, though. I don't use it, but there are plenty of people who have.
I'll show you my Wolfang fist!
Right, not gonna be holding back!
Are you ready?
Here I go!
Not bad! A lot better than I thought! Not done yet! I can still fight!
You must have had a bad feeling. That's why I went in my place!
Get a hold of yourself! I'll treat your wounds later!
I trained so much, still!
Damn it! I can't believe I'm under pressure! It's not like I'll give up yet!
Not bad. But... not for much longer.
I went through with Mr. Piccolo's strength. I won't lose that easy.
Alright. Show me that hidden power of yours. Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
Surprising.
A lot stronger than I expected.
This is nothing! I can still do this! I can! Mr. Piccolo! I just can't!
There's a quick one for you. Got his cape. And I got a solar flare. Hey! Now this one, negative two on your key, but one up on your stamina, one up on your key, blast supers. Not that good. We can rock out with this turban.
Now, you know what? I think Blue would be stronger.
Yeah, Blue! I thought Pink would be cuter.
Hey, you! Which is better? Badass Blue or
Pink? It's strong and cute!
Kale, I've never seen you this worked up before.
And here you go, how to unlock these things. Now, if we find an outfit we really like, we'll do the parallel quest a couple times to get it. For the Attack of the Sands, to get you the Demon Clothes for Gohan Kid, Goku's Turtle Hermit Key, and Paralyzed Beam. Because we definitely gotta, we are preparing for the Saiyans. That's the whole point of this.
Let's work together! Krillin! Yamcha!
Fine. We're gonna show the martial arts of Earth to do.
I'll tell you one thing.
There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals.
Not bad! Not bad. But the real battle has just begun.
I can still do this. I train just as hard. What now? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
No! Bad people came true!
Pathetic! I believe I'm in pressure! It's not like I'll give up yet! Is this the end? Damn it! I can't keep up in this battle!
Now, something to know, once that goes off, sometimes there are people right there. There are time controls. And if you beat them, you will get, you can get the Dragon Balls. I personally don't go after them. At least not this early.
Piccolo, I'll do my best. That was close. So strong. But I won't lose. Piccolo. Dad.
Brat. What a bother. We'll go easy on you.
Mr. Piccolo, leave the rest to me, okay?
Don't get cocky. Just stay close to me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Piccolo.
Go on. You better prepare yourself. Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
And
you look strong.
At the same time.
I can't wait to go at it. You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
So ordinary.
Ow.
Okay, here I come! Hey, Krillin! Let's fight! Cool, I want to fight too!
Doesn't look like I should hold back here. really are strong!
Whew. Yeah, that one was bad.
Awesome!
Oh, I still got an ice drink.
Wow, there's no way I can match that!
I got Goku's Turtle Hermit, Demon Clothes, and I got the Paralyzed Beam.
Hello everyone, it's Trunks! I'm participating in the Hero Vote! We've received a surprising number of votes in the end, way more than we thought we would! We're tallying the votes now! So hang in there just a little longer until we announce the results!
Greetings.
Oops, I hit the wrong button. So we just hit beam back out.
Greetings.
So, still haven't gotten the Flying Nimbus. And this is where you can get the Kamehameha in.
You better be of some use! Calm now, Kakarot! Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot! My name is Goku!
I won't go easy on you. Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. Surprising! The luck's stronger than I expected.
One heck of a move!
Over here!
Come on! Let me see your power! Doesn't look like I should hold back here.
This is a surprise! You're not that kid anymore!
No! I won't lose to you anymore!
All right, here we go.
Stronger than that. Remember what I taught you in training.
Impossible! What's with this power?
Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that!
Hey, I got one. Soul. We did not get the Kamehameha wave, but that's fine. That'll be something we can come back for later. So let's see what this one is. Man, it's for giants.
Greetings.
We're gonna go get some training done real quick with a new trainer. Ah. Let's try that again. Now, Piccolo, I can learn with.
Hi there.
Very nice. But actually, where we want is right up here. Piccolo's really good, and if you are playing a key special character, that's fine, but no.
Yo!
You want Yamcha. Not for fake death, we actually want Yamcha for Wolfing Fist. Which will replace our meteor strike. I beat him with my first combo.
Pretty unexpected. Me teaching? Well, guess I have to for the sake of the whole world.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
But luckily, I can train with him without him being my master. And this is what we want. Wolfing Fist. 100% this is what we want.
I won't pull any punches! Don't let me get like a burger!
Hundred percent.
That means I'm a pretty great teacher.
I want that in place of Meteor Clash.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
Now, Meteor Crash is pretty good, but it uses up a lot of key. And not doing significantly more damage than what I'm doing here. We're gonna keep Meteor Blow because this one's actually pretty good. At least for right now until we get a better one. For his Key Blast Thrust. Dragon Fist. So, but it's considered a Kai Blast.
Keep your eyes open. If they grab you, it's gonna hurt.
Oh, they can all die from hit from the energy thrust. I could definitely redo that one and get
Whoa,
the Z. Oh, I got the Z
power.
Anyway.
It's awesome. Like you don't have any limits.
Yeah. One of the things that cracks me up. He's teaching me the ultimate attack, the Spirit Ball. Back in the day on Dragon Ball Z Budokai, I want to say it was 2, but it might have been 3. when you did his spirit ball, you had to enter in a button combination at the bottom of the screen. If you failed, your opponent would dodge all the hits and you would end up smacking yourself in the face with the spirit ball.
Ready for some more? Well, way. But now you have to win against me.
Why are you laughing like that's a hard thing to do?
Done. I hate to say it, but you win. You can stand tall as a real fighter now. I've actually learned a lot teaching you. We'll have to keep training together.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
So we're about to hit an hour. So we're gonna go ahead and stop this game for right now. For a quick break before the hour, because when I come back, we're going in there, and we're doing the next part of the missions. We're going to go beat the Sands. The Sand Saga. So, we had a good run out here. Now we're going to go in there and start beating up the Sands. So, we'll be back.